Here's how to break curfew and sneak out in The Sims 4. First, you need to buy this to set the curfew. Different times can be set. When it's green, the Sim can leave. When it's red, curfew is active. You will then need this window. The window needs to be placed with flooring underneath. If the window isn't on the ground floor, you will need ladders. Then select somewhere outside the lot for your Sim to go. And that's how your Sim can break curfew and sneak out.